This piece is a knot. It's one of the several knot pieces that I've created. It is carved out of a solid piece of watermelon marble. And basically, this piece represents the frustrations and the anxieties of raising children. One of my children drove me crazy, so I decided I made three knots in his honor. This is D knot number one, and I got D knot number two, and inside's D knot number three. My abstract pieces represent emotions and experiences of life. Each piece has a definitive incident which made me inspired to create the image.